Hi, I'm Dave once again with Operation Eagle's Wings, and today we're following pink fire trucks, believe it or not. If you didn't know whether there were pink fire trucks, they are right behind us here. With me is Linda Robeson, and you're involved with the Pink Fire Truck Campaign. What's it all about?
Well, what it's all about is it's a group of active duty firemen, and they use their own vacation days, and they travel all over the country to raise awareness and support, hope and love for women battling cancer or affected by cancer. And a couple of years ago in 2009, I stumbled across their website by accident. And me being a survivor, it touched my heart, and it was at that moment I thought, I have to get them to Bend. So I worked on the founder, Dave Graybill. He's the founder of Pink Fire Trucks, and kept hammering at him, and he finally said, okay, we're coming to Bend. They had never been to the West Coast anywhere. Bend last year was our first time anywhere to the West Coast. And he's hooked. He called me this year. He said, can we come back? And I said, heck yeah. So they're probably coming back for a lot of years.
Good. Now, is this their only West Coast stop?
No. Currently, they're on a 17-city West Coast tour, their very first one. It started on Mother's Day. It's called the Mother's Day Tour. They've been all through California. This is their only stop in Oregon. And then they're headed over to Utah and then back home. 17 cities.
Now, I notice there's a lot of signatures and a lot of well wishes that are written on the fire truck in Sharpie.
Yeah. What happens is if you've been affected by cancer, whether you're a survivor, whether you're a loved one, you're invited to sign any of the trucks, and it's in Sharpie, and once the trucks are covered, they do a sealant, and they have no more signatures, and they move on to them. They have many trucks, so it's an honor to be able to sign one, and when you sign one, you want to think about what you want to say and honor the person you're writing it for.
So when the fire trucks get full of signatures, they shellac it, they cover it, seal it, and they park it. What do they do with it when it gets full of signatures?
Well, they're still able to use it, but luckily there's usually other trucks that have room for signatures. But, I mean, these trucks are signed, the seats are signed, the roofs are signed, the windows are signed. I mean, there's lots of signatures. They travel every summer on a 40-city tour every summer. So that starts in August.
Now, a special thing happening here in Bend is City Councilor Jody Barham is offering to shave her head. Tell us about that.
Jody stepped up to the plate about a month ago. She called me up and she said, I've got an idea. And she said, I'm going to shave my head and I'm going to ask for $500 for every inch. And she has very long hair. And she says, what do you think? I said, let's do it. I mean, and we've already doubled the amount that we raised for Sarah's project last year. So she's getting ready to do it. We're a couple hundred dollars short. We're hoping to get it. I think she's going to do it. And she's a warrior. She has her own personal story. And, you know, she's just a warrior with her. She's just ready to do it.
So as things look now, Jody Barham will shave her head.
That's right. Yes. And we may have another Anne Marie shaving as well.
All to raise awareness in the fight against cancer.
That's correct. And these guys just, you know, they love on women. And they just want women to know that they're out there crusading for them.
And there's a lot of support here in Bend because you can hear from the honk if you support this campaign, and there's a lot of honks.
There is. There's a lot of honks. And it's a good, we've got such a great community here that, you know, I mean, everybody's just really excited to see these guys back for the second year, and it's only going to grow every year.
All right. Pink Fire Truck Campaign in Bend, Oregon, Central Oregon, USA, and the Pacific Northwest. I'm Dave Adams, Operation Eagle's Wings. We honor everyone who serves and leave no one behind.